faces and removing all the extra vertexes and animation.
Now, say we take the VRM standard and we know what the skeleton looks like, we know how